This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now, this country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow.
Thank you.
fought everywhere, in every condition known, using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language. Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man. About the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train, and they found the children in the schools.
Thank you.
Infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive. Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war. You're only ready to die. Finding brothers, sons and daughters, mothers and fathers. We have no world without them. There is no other world.
Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money.
Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Started all them troubles from your own.
Oh yeah.
I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chucking me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
And you just let me go, Bridger. Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You still have the explosives on you?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Oh, I see.
So what happens if they spot us?
Well, everyone will probably start shooting. That's what usually happens. Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah. Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Right, then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Germans, on the other ridge there. See some barrels over there?
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Should have just stayed in that prison cell.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a dime of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Hey! Wo hat der Feldwebel die Waffen hingebracht?
Direkt bei der Küche, mein Freund!
Thank you.
ich hab was gesehen.
Wir kommen und holen euch!
Eine Idee, wann neue Befehle kommen?
Aber seine Eingeweide rutscht raus. Und er wird den Abend fertig lassen.
Now, how do I get inside?
Hä?
schwirrt ständig um mich rum wie eine verdammte Wespe.
Vor.
Anfrage erhalten.
Meistens not gonna believe the blast from this beauty.
Okay. That actually went really well.
Your bombs almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridger.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are, at Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Come on!
course there is. Of course. Bolts. Let's see what you've got. Come on! Yes!
Jesus Christ, Bridger, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I want to have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
Better get a move on then. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. Might have what old Mason needs in there. That's the radar stations.
Der junge Mann zieht sich am Morgen an und beschwert sich bei seiner Frau, dass in seiner Hose zwei Löcher sind. Sie wirft einen Blick darauf und meint, da steckt man die Beine durch.
Das war der Witz.
Der ist witzig, Kumpel. Angeblich soll morgen eine größere Nachschublieferung eintreffen. Ich brauche Klopapier. Habt ihr noch...